I was here. That means I have still some work. I still have some unfinished work. Now, what is that work? That's my job to find. So I think we all need to ask questions to ourselves. What is it? Why am I here? Am I here as a confidant? Am I here as a counselor? Am I here as a friend? Am I here as a teacher, as an actor, as a lawyer, as anything? Humor has been my therapy. It has been. It makes you cry, but it gives you the biggest courage to laugh.
And you may be facing some kind of sexual harassment, or you may even be facing, you know, even remarks, colored remarks from other people. Or there is voyeurism, or there is stalking, or there are, you know, taking it further, you have accident acts, etc. We all need to know what are the facilities which are available to us under the law. In fact, for sexual harassment, which means passing coloured remarks or trying to outrage the modesty of a girl, we now have a separate law which says that you can be put behind bars.
Our generation, we've seen that women have character and men don't. You know, I always joke about that because men's characters are never discussed. And a woman, anyway, well-dressed, westernized, talking, open, it's determined that you're characterless. So, do you think things have changed in your generation?
I think to an extent they have, in the sense that, women in Chandigarh cannot pretty much wear whatever they want.
Yes.
And, yeah, but of course these still exist. I mean, for instance, take the case of the girl in Sonipat who was gang raped.
The
court decided against her.
Yes.
Because apparently she was promiscuous. Even if she is promiscuous, were the guys not? And then it's the same with me, because the politician, after my incident happened, the first question they asked is, what was she doing out at night?